Alright, so in this video I'm going to see how we can make this spring simulation. So if we play this, like this, as you can see, it's similar to the spring. And in around 2 minutes, I will show you how we can easily make this. So it's very, very simple. We will start from a new scene using Control N. And we will, don't save this. I will delete all these objects and add one cube and add another cube. So this cube will be rigid. Active, and this will be rigid also, but dynamic will be off. Then I will select both and going to object rigid body to be connected with this plane axis, and with this empty I will go here to the constraint, and after that I will switch from fixed to generic spring, and as you can see now it will not work. So how we can activate this? We can go here to activate. And playing with this stiffness and the dumping, you will see that it actually works. So if you going to dumping to B1, you will see that it's working like this. So let's say it will be 0, and the stiffness may be 7. So this is how you can make this spring. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.